first regular commercial delivery of goods by parachute express is a milestone in modern aviation. Packages containing the cargo are prepared for the cross-country flight. Parachutes attached to each container are one of the latest types developed by the United States Army. The new air service is operated by former pilots of the famous Flying Tigers, American airmen who fought the Japanese in Burma and China even before the United States entered the war. The first trip's cargo was a consignment of silverware. A ground marker identifies the drop site, and the cargo is dumped out of the plane. It floats gently and safely to the ground 200 feet below. Wartime experience put to peacetime use brings a new idea to commercial aviation.